Good morning, Dade Middle School.
Today is Friday, December 17th, 2021.
And students and teachers, we have made it. And this morning we have a special message from Miss Mueller.
It is going to be a fun day, DMS. We have a special surprise today. We have several items.
2 bicycles, 2 razors. I hope you can see those. We also have a karaoke machine, and we have a remote-controlled vehicle.
All of these are up for raffles today with your PBIS points. Everyone attending school today has at least 1 PBIS point that's given to you this morning. So good luck, and we'll see who wins.
Thank you, Miss Beeler. And attention, we do have a planned fire drill at the end of first period. It is planned.
It had nothing to do with the message that was sent out earlier this morning. And teachers, remember we are holding in homeroom for 10 extra minutes so students can enter the raffle.
And we want to thank everyone for participating in the annual holiday canned food drive.
We also want to thank everyone who dressed up this month.
And remember that this afternoon, everyone who is eligible and purchased a ticket will gather during afternoon connections for some food, fun, and lots of cookies.
Cookies. We also want to give a special shout out to our Wolverine wrestlers who will continue with their duels tomorrow night and tomorrow. Oh, tournament tonight and tomorrow.
In other news, we want to finally pay tribute to the fantastic drama department here at DMS who performed the first DMS holiday play.
Yeah. Oh, cheer up, dear sweet mother, kind lady. Tomorrow's Christmas Day, and all is not lost. Things must start looking up soon. It's Whibley Skidmore.
Yes, Poncho.
Whibley Skidmore is the meanest sparrow on the face.
All your secrets, put a lock on this book to keep your info safe. Give one.
Real strong hope.
What do we have to do? Sounds like a good comparison, Will.
Tell you that your situation is hopeless. Utterly hopeless.
Then away with you!
Ugly old hag!
Sorry, just trying to give this role a little class. Now, where was I?
It's the Jolly Green Giant!
No,
here's the toughie for you.
Congratulations, DMS Drama.
And thank you, Ms. Wilson and students, for all your hard work.
In other news, the team here at WDMS has been working hard recreating scenes from classic Christmas movies.
Check this clip out and see if you know what movie it's from.
All right, let's load the bus. Let's go.
I made my teachers disappear.
Come on, you've got 5 missing assignments, 3
I've reminded absences. You several times, you haven't turned in your work.
Grades.
I'm not
Come
taking
on.
It after today. Get it done.
I made my teachers disappear.
Home Alone, then you are correct.
Yeah. Let's go on to our next clip.
We have 1 more clip.
Why are you taking our Christmas tree?
Because, little one, one of these lights are broken. I have to take it back to my workshop. Oh.
When will it be back?
By the morning. Here, I have a glass of water.
Bye-bye.
Go back to bed.
If you guessed the the Grinch, then you are correct.
And this next clip is very hard to watch.
And when you see it, you'll know what we mean.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Driver, his name is Murray.
But maybe just a half a drink more.
Oh, we're both adults, so who's keeping score?
What will my friends think?
I think they should rejoice.
If I have one more drink.
It's your body and your choice.
Ooh, you really know how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
Cast a spell.
One look at you and then I fell.
I ought to say no, 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 sir.
Then you really ought to go, go, go.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
Murray, he just pulled up outside.
I really can't stay.
I understand.
Baby, it's cold
outside.
Get out! Oh my God! No words can ever describe that.
But if you guessed Elf, you are sadly correct.
In other news, we have a special Christmas treat for you this morning.
Performing a medley of Christmas songs, here's Miss Haston, Miss Castleberry, and Miss Gann.
All your news for today.
From all of us here at WDMS,
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays!
Now let's stand for our Pledge of Allegiance,
followed by our moment of silence.
See you next year!
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, please pause for a moment of silence.